on Instagram, slowly over the years, there are actually more mongrel accounts. So usually for Instagram dogs, they go out more. So I decided to set up an Instagram mongrel account after seeing like there are at least 20 mongrels on Instagram.
I think I started my Instagram account because I realized that there are a lot of people who don't really know how to, you know, train a dog or how to really socialize a dog well. So I think what I wanted to do was to really educate people that Singapore specials are really like any other dog. They need socialization. They also need a lot of exposure, not just to you know, the home environment or to the nearest park, but they really need all kinds of exposure so that, you know, they can really become well-adjusted dogs. And so it is out of that that need and also the desire to see more dog owners become more responsible. With that account, I think I made quite a lot of friends. I've made a lot of owners who are owners of Singapore specials as well as other breeds. I've managed to like find a group of friends who share the same philosophy about dog ownership, about what it means to have a well-adjusted dog.
We became friends through Instagram because she commented on one of my photos, so it sort of like get the conversation going.
But I think with dogs, it's very easy to make friends. Anyone who loves dogs, you somehow just have a topic and you can just keep going and going and going.
Yeah. And we both talk a lot, so it's like
just nice. Keep talking, I cannot stop.